Hey friend, welcome to Workshop 4 of the Canva for Entertainment Professional Series. I'm Roger Coles, Canva Verified expert, trainer, and social media designer. And today we're stepping into the world of video. Editing video used to mean expensive software, a steep learning curve, or asking that one tech-savvy friend to help you out on their busy weekend. But Canva Video flips that. Now you can build standout on-brand trailers, reels, and promos right inside Canva quickly and without the tech headache. By the end of this workshop, you'll be able to import and edit video clips in Canva, add branded text, titles, and transitions, add music, narration, and captions, create short-form content using Canva's suite of AI tools, and publish to platforms like Instagram and YouTube directly from Canva. All right, let's get into it. Be sure to check out canva.com/entertainment, where you'll find resources and templates to help you with your video project. To get started, you can either pick a video template like a showreel or trailer if you want a quick starting point, or start with a blank video design if you want to build from scratch. If you've been following along this series, you're familiar with our fictional film, The Last Memory. And today, we're going to use Canva to create a trailer for it. Let's create our video by going to the homepage, creating a new design, and choosing video. Now that we're in the editor, this is where we'll bring everything together. Down here at the bottom, you'll see the video timeline. This is where the magic happens. Canva's multi-layered video timeline lets you stack and sync clips, B-roll, and graphics with precision. First, let's add in a clip. Instead of uploading my own footage, I'm pulling directly from Canva's video library. They've partnered with Artlist, giving us access to their library of 100,000 cinematic videos and 15,000 royalty-free music tracks. So you have high-quality videos along with the perfect soundtrack to tug on the heartstrings of your audience. I'll search astronaut, grab one of these cinematic shots, and drop it straight onto the timeline. I'll search for some other keywords like sci-fi corridors, space stations, and a few other space-related terms. Drag, drop, done. Next, let's clean it up. Hover over the edge of the clip, drag it inwards, and boom. No more extra fluff before the action starts. We can make our clip the perfect length to capture the action. Split comes in handy when you want to break a single shot into multiple moments. Click the clip, right-click, and choose split. Now I can show the astronaut, cut to a title card, then jump back into the same clip. Once you've got the best moments lined up, the next step is making sure the cuts between them feel smooth. Hover between clips on the timeline, click transitions, and pick color wipe. You can choose colors from your brand kit, keeping it consistent. You can also add text to highlight key moments in your trailer. I'll add a text block and choose our brand fonts, and give it a simple animation. I'm gonna choose clarify for this text animation. Then we can adjust the timing on when it enters and exits. And here's one of my favorite Canva magic tricks. Let's grab our astronaut clip. You can see that I've stacked this on top of our original astronaut layer. So I'm gonna resize this so that it fills the whole canvas. And then I'm gonna choose background remover. In a couple seconds, Canva isolates the astronaut. Now I can drag the video layer above my text or image layer in the timeline so the title appears behind the subject. That one small detail gives your trailer cinematic depth. It's the kind of effect that looks like it took 10 hours, but really it took 10 seconds. With partners like Artlist and Epidemic Sound, you have thousands of songs right here in Canva to choose from to match the vibe of your story. I'm gonna add some music to this trailer by going to the Elements tab, and I'll search for something like Epic. Then I'll go to the Audio tab, and I'll be able to click and drag that song right here into my project. Lower the volume so it sits nicely under any dialogue or narration. If you'd like to record a voiceover, go to the Object panel, click on Apps, then choose Audio, and then click on Record Voiceover. Hit Record, say your line, and it drops right into the timeline.
They erased the past to protect the future, but some things weren't meant to be forgotten.
If your audio sounds rough, select the track, and click Enhance Voice to clean it up. Canva's AI tools carve out new edits, highlight the best parts, and sync everything to the beat so your trailer feels professionally edited. Magic Video speeds up your social video content creation. From Canva's mobile app, just tap Create Magic Video. Choose the clips or photos from your camera roll, add a short prompt about your vibe, and let AI do the rest. Sometimes you don't want to sift through hours of footage to find the best parts. With highlights, Canva scans your clips and pulls out the juiciest moments you can drop straight into a social reel or teaser. Click on your video, then click on Edit and click on Highlights. Canva will automatically break your video into sections and clip the parts of the video that stand out. To add captions, your video must have audio with speaking and must be placed on the editor page, not just the timeline. I'll select my video and then go over to Text, choose Captions, and Canva will auto-generate them for me. From there, I can switch to my brand fonts, tweak the colors, and even add a little animation so they really pop on social media. If you're going for a quick sizzle reel, then BeatSync is your bestie. Let's add some music to our highlights reel and then click BeatSync to automatically trim the video clips to match the beat of the music. This is how you turn a few clips into a full-on social campaign without spending hours re-editing. Once your video is ready, click Share. You can download it as an MP4 or publish it directly to Instagram or YouTube. Your trailer is ready to go live with just a couple clicks. To stay up to date with all the latest features for Canva videos, be sure to head to canva.com/video-editor. And that's a wrap on leveling up your film and TV projects with Canva Video. We just cut together a trailer for The Last Memory, added text, transitions, polished the audio, and even spun out short form promos with Canva's AI tools. Now it's your turn to play director. Head to canva.com/entertainment and grab a showreel or video template. Bring in three clips, add some animated text, and then use highlights and BeatSync to carve out a social teaser. In just a few minutes, you will have both a trailer and a cutdown ready to share. That's the power of Canva Video. It gives you the tools to edit like a pro and repurpose like a marketer, all without a big crew or complicated software. So dive in, start creating, and most importantly, have some fun with it.